watch through Twitch or the secondary one?
Don't forget to close your
chat. Doesn't matter. I've already started, by the way.
You would have to start on both of them, because I'm not hosting things, so Russ would have to have it open up twice. I don't think Russ wants to do that.
Nope. But it doesn't really matter at this point.
Yeah, this is... We don't really need visuals on our end for this thing.
Not a whole lot, no. Someone cleared chat for some reason.
I don't know why they do that.
I have better Twitch TV, so I can't see that.
Oh.
Do any of you have that?
What?
No.
Twitch Turbo?
Better Twitch TV. It's a Chrome app.
Not even really a thing. He's just making shit up.
That's wonderful.
Are you actually streaming to the stream or to a different stream key? Because it's not offline still.
No, it's going to be a while. You know how Twitch is.
Sure.
We do this every time.
Positive.
Yes, I'm streaming to Trainwreck profile.
Which is the proper...
Yeah, here, I'm gonna play it.
Okay, there it is. It's on.
Every time. You just have to wait.
Do you like anime?
Hey.
No.
Hate anime.
Oh, wow.
Anime's the worst thing in the world.
That is a big Snoop Dogg.
It's different. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Deal with it. Change is great. We need big teams.
Yeah.
Okay, Snake is back. We can actually do that.
Hey.
No, we are not playing Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transformed. We gotta change that.
There's a Feud'n'Friends.
Is there actually?
No, I wish.
I wish, that'd be amazing.
But we change the name of it every time.
Family Feud'n'Friends, that's a thing.
That's a thing.
Okay, we'll go with that. That's the closest we got. Alright, so that is now changed, I believe.
Son of Liberty hates us.
Yeah.
Does he really?
Good. Love you too.
Huh.
He's a good guy.
Alright, so before we make teams, we gotta actually present who is who and such, because we got a bunch of new people here.
Hi, I'm Russ.
Dude, you don't got freaking alerts! That's Ricky P, and Cash is just subscribed, thank you.
You're gonna have to stay on top of that, because I don't do
that. Shut the fuck up.
That's true.
I'm Boat Sniper.
It's really quiet on my end, I can't handle this shit.
I hate everyone here.
And he's gone.
Damn it, Scott.
Thanks, Scott.
That's how Jund.
Is he gonna be back?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Shit.
Well, someone said no sound. Is that true?
No.
I hear
no, that's playing. It's fine.
Yeah, I can hear sound. I have no idea.
What the hell is that?
Background noise.
Gotcha. Well, Jun bailed. Good.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Alright then.
Alright,
God damn it.
We need someone to step down that?
What about... Son of Liberty?
Can we... Huh. I have no idea what's going on.
Gosh dang it, Jun.
Love it when a plan comes together.
Me too.
Wow. Alright, thanks, John. Love you, buddy.
He's alright.
Sick as shit.
I know! Alright, well, Spoon's currently, like, not feeling too hot right now, so he's sleeping.
Can we ask lazy game reviewers?
I wish, but I don't think he's awake either.
Alright, so here's
I don't actually talk to him any time. He doesn't even follow me on Twitter, man.
Ugh.
Doesn't even follow me. I know.
Well, forget that plan.
So.
Morphar?
Morphar's dead.
Try.
Oh, rip.
Like, seriously.
Yeah, he's literally dead.
Wait.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, he literally
You didn't
died.
Know this?
Wait, Mor.
We're not joking. Wonderful. He's literally dead. Look on his Facebook. He's died.
Yeah.
He's died.
No way.
He's died.
Yeah, he's dead, bro.
People die when they are killed.
Exactly. People die when they are killed.
Oh.
And that happened to Morphar.
I gotta wham bam clappy in hand this guy.
It's true.
I don't know how to look up where's Morphar. Minx? Morphar on like.
Where is Snooze? God damn it, Minx.
No.
Can we get DSP?
Yes.
Russ, I've heard you're good friends with him.
We're best friends.
Dude, I knew Son of Liberty. Ricky P didn't know. I wonder if we sound alike.
Let's introduce the voices at least, because I don't know if people can tell people apart.
Alright, and no...
Holy
no saying
shit.
Hold on! Shizmay just subscribed! Okay, continue.
Hey, thanks. So, introduce yourself, Cry.
Do you see that too?
People don't recognize your voice.
It, I don't even know what... What's going on?
Huh?
What?
Huh? What?
Okay,
dude,
fine.
I
am Lizard Dizzle.
That's Lizard Dizzle.
That's me. Hello.
Make sure the volume's fine for everybody, by the way, because I have no idea if it is.
Me either.
I'm gonna try to listen.
Alright.
Oh, you got music in the background.
Yeah. It was, like, pretty professionally set up.
I think
until everything
sound
just,
good.
Like, train wrecked.
Yeah, because fucking Jun bailed.
Damn.
He catapulted too high and stack your friends or whatever it's called.
He was doing pretty good at that, actually.
It looked like he had a lot of issues with figuring out which button was which.
He did, but he's not used to an Xbox controller layout, so.
By the way, Jen
yeah, that'd be really difficult.
Jen didn't exactly bail. He kind of warned ahead of time that there was going to be a time limit, and we just hit that time limit.
Okay.
Apparently I'm quiet, so I'll up my volume. How's that?
Good.
I don't know.
Let's wait for the delay.
Think so.
Okay, wait 30 seconds, then.
I like that. Delay on Twitch, even though if you go to like another Twitch or not Twitch, another streaming service is like a 3 second delay, it's perfect.
Yeah,
the live stream account
what
is just
that?
Wonderful.
Is that a thing that can be said? What that stream
see, I told him not to
specific.
Because then all these questions happen, and then
yeah,
gonna find
I
it.
Can't say what it is.
And
I don't want other streaming
it.
Services,
he,
that's
just,
all there is.
He just keeps fucking it up.
Listen, I'm just saying there's better alternatives
yeah, what do you
to Twitch,
expect?
But we don't like the people who run the place. Or I don't anyway, from what I hear. So I'm just using them as like a private stream for...
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
Cool. It is a good idea.
By the by, guys.
For
a quick fix to our problem here with the unbalanced teams, I would be very happy and amused to drop out of it and just let Snake and Cry be team leaders and it'll be like a battle of the bots. I think that'd be pretty amusing.
I understand what you're saying.
Yeah.
It's up to you.
We have 3B.
I'll fucking rip their limbs off.
I know if you do this, it will save you from the salt.
Yeah, that's a thing too. I could get salty. I think people should be used to that by now, but I don't know if they are.
You need your iodine and your sodium.
Oh, so much sodium. Give me the sodium. Nah, but I'm more interested in watching y'all just go at it, you know. I wanna see who's dumber by being the winner.
Oh, they think Cheyenne is bouncing out, right?
Guys.
What?
You can tell Cheyenne and Red apart, right? Come on. They have two different personalities. Come on.
This is the beer mist that confuses Jun and Russ.
I used to think Jun was Battlestar. A long time ago.
Me too.
That's not...
Holy
yeah, that's
shit.
Not a hard...
All the skin.
They have the same facial structure and everything.
I just thought it was a nickname. Whatever.
Battlestar. I like it.
Gross.
Alright, so Red's bouncing out.
Uh-huh.
So, alright, now we can finally introduce the people. Say, just talk and then give your name so people know who's who.
Go Time.
Do
hello,
it.
I'm Time and Patience.
Hi, Time and Patience.
Hello.
Hey. I'm Ricky B. Jangles.
His voice
hey,
changed
Ricky
again.
Jangles. It did.
It never stays the same. It's
never.
A constant fluctuation.
I went through that phase too, it's fine.
Hello, I'm Lizard Dizzle. I already passed puberty, so it's not gonna change.
Yeah, he's fucked.
He rides a bike.
He does ride a bike.
I rode a bike today. And tomorrow. And the day before.
There you go.
I like bikes.
Good. Good man. Hi, I'm Russ.
Hey, Russ. Welcome
that's
to the show.
That's a goddamn lie.
Hey, thanks, Cry.
Yeah. You want to hear my song?
Yes.
Do, 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 do.
Wow.
Do, 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 do.
I think I've heard that.
No,
it's
a classic.
Music, yeah.
I'm pretty underground. Alright, so...
Well, we also got Snake and Cheyenne. Jeez.
Oh, I thought we were
in Cheyenne. Snake.
Hey, Snake.
Good.
Alright.
Good.
There's Red. Hey, Red.
That is not Red. That is red.
I'm not playing.
She's not playing.
I'm just in the face if I get called red one more time.
That right there is Cheyenne.
It's okay, baby. It's a compliment.
Now call me baby.
Yes, ma'am.
The O-Fane just subscribed. Thank you very much. All right. Let's get this shit going. Let's see what we can do about this shit.
Oh, my.
All right. Snake, your first team leader. You're red. You're red team leader.
Time.
Cry. Wait, shit.
Yes?
It's all right. I'll be a sub-captain. Perfect.
Sub-bitch.
Oh, beta.
I'll take Jangles.
Jangles it is. Cry.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, Jangles was the MVP that everybody wanted.
I can't take Cheyenne because she wants to be on Snake's team. This is awkward.
Oh, I understand.
Fuck. Alright. Okay. Fuck.
Can't alt tab.
Why not?
I accidentally bound alt to muting my mic. Let me.
Mastermind Matthews. Thank you very much. Alright, just because I don't want her bitching at me later tonight, I'll take Lizard Dizzle.
Alright, she's on your team.
So...
Thank you.
Snake.
Tram.
Cry.
Time and Patience.
Alrighty. And why did you pick Time and Patience?
Well... I couldn't pick my own freaking female companion because she would be really upset with me.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't have...
You're the one who decided you want to be a captain.
I didn't want to
be a captain. I said I wanted both.
I didn't want to be a captain. I did not say I was going to be a captain tonight. It was decided for me. I'm not even a good captain. I fucking lose all the time.
Ah, and great. Patience.
Way to go.
Don't worry, I'll carry us.
Durana, or Z-Rana, thank you very much.
Ah, shit, right. Welcome to the Leppy.
Welcome to the dancing banana that's not visible anymore.
It's a smoking pot leaf now.
Welcome to the continuously smoking pot leaf.
Or the...
Does that thing ever run out?
No. It's a GIF.
Apparently you're a bit loud.
Yep. GIFs never end.
Yeah.
Apparently right. Cheyenne is too loud.
Yeah, I turned it down a little bit.
Alright. Wonder why... That's weird.
Oh, yeah, I can finally tell people that I'm a man.
Because you are priority speaker, Russ, things are going wonky with the levels.
But even on my end?
I have no idea. This shit's really weird.
Here, I'll take it off. Done.
Is Cry high? No.
You're right.
Can't prove that.
I guess you're right. I cannot.
So, we ready to do this then?
We are ready.
Who are the teams and who's in them? I'm trying to make a text list.
Oh, it's right here. I haven't typed out already.
Oh, well, look at that.
Welcome to Feud'n'Friends.
Right. Well, there you go.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Oh, God.
What?
Get rid of that.
Something wrong?
That Leppy. I've seen that somewhere.
No. That's perfect.
Are those pixelated dicks it's holding?
What?
Dude, we can't see that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's just frosting,
that
alright?
There we go.
Exactly. Oh.
Pixelated decor. Awesome. It's
part of the plate.
Yep. It just holds the cake in place. Anyway, so hey, we're gonna play Feud'n'Friends now. And how that starts off... What?
I like how the spelling is always different. By
yeah.
The way. It's never the same.
Never.
This time there's no D.
Feud'n'Friends.
This is a beautiful table.
And then probably next month or whatever we play, it'll be Feud'n'Friends.
Perfect.
What about Freud?
Feud'n'Friends. So,
so
to play this game, you have to buzz in. And the way we buzz in is through TeamSpeak, isn't that right?
Yes.
Yes. And the first two people that are up, there's the thing.
Yeah, when you type in TeamSpeak, type in the question mark exclamation mark channel, not the other one.
Yeah.
I learned that.
Mm-hmm.
Try it right now in case you can't do it proper. Just test it right now. Just type in something like, the snakes on the plane, so funny. Message received. I didn't type that in proper at all. I typed it a lot, but it's typed in.
Snakes on the e-plane is so funny.
Perfect.
I want to go home, please.
You're welcome.
Alright. So if you've never played Family Feud before, the way you play Family Feud is I surveyed 100 people for every different
Hold
question.
Hold on, Papa Admin just... And Papa Admin.
Alright, so we can start then.
I'm sorry.
When do we close the chat so we know that we're not cheating?
What do you mean? There's no way you can cheat.
Man, people would be saying so many answers.
Oh, that's delay. That's your own thing. You don't have to watch it.
Yeah, it's more of like scout's code.
Yeah.
Honor system.
Honor system, yeah.
I'm minimizing it.
Yeah, boy.
Alright.
You can just pop it out as well and then move it away.
Dude, I got a new monitor a couple weeks ago. Got a 1080p monitor.
Welcome to the club.
And next you're using to a 19... it just for chat, you fucking cheater.
I gotta zoom in.
So are you. If I hear you, yes. Like, announce anybody that, like, subscribed, I know you're gonna be cheating and your team loses.
I have a goddamn Twitch Alerts app open. That's what I use.
Cheater.
It's not... Whatever.
They do that through Luma?
That's just a straight up, like, like, it connects through Twitch and there's, like, a whole little separate window for just that thing that'll pop up, so.
Oh.
It's twitchalerts.com.
Oh, I gotta minimize. I'm gonna go offline on Steam.
It's a good choice.
Getting serious.
Alright.
Oh, Veggie was trying to say and I'll help me. He'll help me. Nope.
Nope.
Sorry.
Are we ready now?
I am ready.
Well, I'm gonna let the music stop playing for a second. Gotta make it official. Done. Alright, so Snake and Cry, you're first up.
Okay, I'm gonna get a message typed
out. Hi, wait, I'm Russ Money, and welcome to the show. What is it?
Who puts in a boop?
Message received.
Is it only the person answering?
The two people that are up. That's how you buzz in, yeah.
That's how we buzz in, yes.
So when it comes to you, which will be you and Jangles, then when after I ask the question, then you can boop in to get your answer first.
Gotcha.
Saucy Rainbows to subscribe.
You're cheating. Hey. Looks like Snake wins! Yes! Snake!
Snake!
Cheyenne Jangles wins.
As expected.
It's not even...
Good game, everybody.
She won so much.
Alright, let's start this.
Alright.
Alright. So, I asked 100 toddlers, name something you stuff to have as full as possible.
Message received.
Cry.
Turkey.
Dude, that's a good answer, because you know what? It's the number one answer.
Yeah!
Damn!
And at this
what
point...
What was the question?
Oh, you didn't hear the question?
It was like, what kind of...
I'll say it again. But okay. But yeah, at this point, now Cry, you got the top answer. Since Snake cannot provide a better answer, you get to choose, do you want to play this set or pass it to the other team?
Might I inquire, how many options are there?
8 total.
8?
Damn.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I went the whole route this time, and it's going to be like 8, and then 7, then 6, 5, 4, and then 1.
Oh, man. All right, Lizzie and Time, do you think we should play or pass this?
The question again was, name something you can stuff as full as you can. Name something you would like to stuff as full as possible. Sounds terrible, but yeah, that's the question.
That's kind of.
This is 100 toddlers.
Yeah, they like turkey.
So they're not gonna think outside the box.
They never do.
The only thing I can think of is turkey, though.
I couldn't think of maybe
if we others. If we think of like one or two more and then we can't get any more, what happens?
The other team has the possibility of steal after you get three strikes.
Taking all of our points, yeah.
All the points that are up there. Yeah. All right. Go. Cry. You have the ultimate choice.
Do we have to talk? Do we have to go like?
I would like an answer.
Subscribed. You know what? I'm gonna pass. I don't think Lizard doesn't know what he's talking about.
Shit.
Okay, because I only knew like one other thing. But I didn't think I could not think of any other thing.
Yeah. So that makes Jangles. Hey, Jangles.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
Message.
Oh yeah. Don't
wait. What?
Huh? Just ignore that. Anyway, so Jangles, can you name something that you want to stuff as full as possible?
Something that I want to stuff as full as possible.
Something like a turkey, maybe?
But not. Suitcase.
Suitcase. That is a good answer. The number five answer. For 6 points. Good job.
Thank you.
Moving on down. Currently, Cheyenne, that was your answer, and now you have to make up a new one.
Yep.
Fuck. Oh, yep, there it is.
That is not the answer.
Yep, oh, wait, hold on. Alright, I'm looking at it. A trash bin can word.
Trash bin word.
Yes.
Is on the board for the second answer. 14 points. Good job.
What the fuck?
Ah. And now we go to Snake. Hi, Snake.
Hey, how's it going?
I like your bandana.
Thank you.
Now.
It is very useful.
Yeah. Infinite ammo I hear. So, can you name something that you could stuff as full as possible as you wanted to?
A pinata.
Oh, man.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. But that's the two outside the box is not up there.
Ooh.
So now going on down to Jangles. Hello again, Jangles.
Dude, what is really your quick, answer? Russ,
huh?
Can you put on some music sometime when you got a free chance?
Whatever.
Just like some bed music?
Don't tell the host how to run his show.
I am doing it.
Done. Go.
Edge.
Thank you.
Hi, Jangles.
Okay, so we have said turkey, trash pants, suitcase. Something that I want to stuff as full as possible. Drawers.
Drawers? Like
drawers?
Like your pants?
No.
Stuff in the crotch.
Putting stuff in my house.
I'm sorry, it's not even on there anyway. This joke's gone too far.
It has.
Is that three X's?
It's two X's so far.
He dinked me. He dinked me good.
You got dinked. So, hello, Cheyenne. Now it is your turn to give me an answer or have the third X and possibly go over to the other team where they will steal the points that are on the board. Do you have an answer?
I do.
Alright.
I do, okay. A Christmas stocking.
That's a good answer.
That is.
Because it's on the board. It's number four answer.
Wow.
Well
done. Oh.
The kids like on there.
Now back to Snake, who has all the pressure put on him. Hello, Snake.
Hey, how's it going?
It's the last X, man. I like your trench coat.
I literally just heard what music he put on.
You're welcome.
I hate you so much.
Oh, I gotta check it out.
What music?
The music he put on the screen.
Oh, goddammit.
What is it?
It's my fucking theme song.
Is it just like on a 10-minute loop?
Yeah. No, it's on God YouTube. Damn it. YouTube repeat.
God damn it, dude.
Absolutely.
That's a way to get rid of the viewers.
That's what I listen to at work.
God.
My workout music.
Just go back and listen to it later when these pauses happen, and that's all you hear. It's a beautiful moment.
I bet. I fucking bet it is. Alright. Next up.
Alright, it's the snake.
I'm going to go with the stomach.
Man.
Ooh.
Good answer, because it's number eight answer for 4 points.
Nice.
You got three answers left.
Four toddlers were really fat.
They really are
fat. There's eight answers for this shit.
There's three more left, yes.
That is why we passed.
And I'm glad.
Too many.
And now it's your turn, Ricky.
Oh, I didn't want that.
but Cry wanted it.
Oh man. Okay.
You're doing really good.
So we said turkey, trash cans, suitcase, Christmas stocking, stomach, stuff you want to fill up. You want to fill up your gas tank.
Gas tank.
Hmm.
That's a good one.
Not.
Ooh.
God damn it.
It is not on the board. You don't want to fill your gas tank.
Those toddlers don't know how to drive yet.
Stuff, not fill up.
It's true.
God damn it.
It is true.
Right.
So, hey, crying team. You now have 30 seconds to discuss with your team an answer that you think would be on there.
Okay, I
have an idea.
I got two ideas. Wallet and purse. I think purse might be it.
I got pillow.
Pillow.
Face or in the bag.
Or a teddy bear. A stuffed animal.
Alright, you're all fucking terrible. I'm going with purse.
God damn it. A purse?
It's either purse or backpack.
Well, I was thinking face because stuff your face.
A backpack is a good one, better than purse at least. But I think stuffed animal and pillow work pretty well.
I don't think the toddlers care or know how to stuff the bears. That's the more the mother thing.
Isn't that the whole point of Build-A-Bear Workshop?
Yeah, but Build-A-Bear Workshop wasn't around in like the 80s when these questions were asked.
God, really? How long? It's 30 seconds.
It's pretty long.
It's pretty long.
Yeah.
So what's your answer, Cry?
I kind of like backpack.
How about your time?
Cry, what's your answer?
Backpack!
Backpack is the number zero answer. It's not on there. And so all the other team gets all the other points.
Was purse on the board?
I don't know. We got to see first. Number seven answer is... purse.
Fuck! I fucking told you! Lizard Dizzle, why are you on my team?
Number six answer is... teddy bear.
Oh, wow.
Fuck you, Cry.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Number three answer is... pillow.
Oh my... Alright, you know what? You know what?
God damn it, Cry.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Thank kill you. Your captain.
Apologies.
I'm sorry. I apologize. I openly admit I fucked up. You are the better man of this round.
I didn't press my opinion. I was weak.
You should be more assertive, man.
Fuck off.
Fuck you.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I was a bit more assertive than you that time.
Shit.
Alright. Well,
also, I said that a little loud, and I think my landlord is trying to sleep. Good.
Well, you know what? This is Feud'n'Friends, not Feud'n' Let the Landlord Sleep.
Oh, true. The stream is buffering.
Well, that's weird. I'm not dropping any frames or anything.
Alright,
it must be your end. Mine's still fun. Okay, so, sorry, that was the first round. The first round doesn't really ever matter that much.
Yep. But you know what? We bounced the game, and there's not double or triple point round anymore.
Are you serious?
You're serious. I'm serious. They're all just 1-1 points now. So it actually make it a
man.
So this...
okay, yeah. Well, apparently the first round matters now.
All the rounds matter now.
Oh my god. Alright, that's fine.
I like the game.
Fuck.
So...
patience, what did you have as an idea?
For
the old ones. Instead of pillow or purse.
Well, I said face, like stuff your face or back.
Oh, that's fine.
That's the same as like stomach though, in terms of principle.
I think the idiom stuff your face is more common than stuff your stomach though.
Alright, get dumped.
Sorry, Russ.
Alright, now you're it's done. Ricky versus Dizzy.
Oh shit, I got it.
Is it? Jangles versus Lizard, yeah. So, right, I'm
ready.
Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
Ready.
I'm ready, ready.
Alright. So I surveyed 100 clowns. Name something people do in their backyard. Ricky, dick so hard, make metal detector go off.
I put it in first.
Oh, it says Lizard, you're right.
Yeah, he did.
He sure did.
Yeah,
I just wanted to read it though.
Alright, tell me that thing again. It was something about doing in your backyard.
Name really? Something people do in their backyard.
Alright. Mow their lawn.
Mow the lawn is the number three answer. Bing!
Alright.
If I could move
average.
To top.
How many questions are there?
Seven. But Ricky, can you think of a better answer to steal it?
Probably not.
Hey, rake the leaves.
I was checking to see if you still have that stupid fucking song I made on.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently your background music, it seems pretty loud, dude.
Oh. Well, I don't know.
Yeah, it's pretty loud.
Whatever that's... What are you listening to?
Indestructible for Street Fighter 4.
God damn it.
Nice.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Oh,
well,
thanks.
It's better than my fucking theme song, at least, so...
I don't know, that's
you're right.
It's not.
It's not as good as really that Cry's Laugh video.
Oh,
the theme song is my ringtone.
God damn it.
Ricky, you said raking the leaves?
Yeah, boy.
Dude, it's number six answer, I'm sorry.
Oh, get wrecked.
Lizard Dizzle. Player pass.
Oh, we gotta talk about this.
We gotta talk about this.
What, seven of them?
How many?
There's seven
options.
Seven on the list. We need six more. And this is doing things in your backyard.
We need five.